Facebook Canada is here, and so they've opened up this space to allow people to come in and learn about some of the cool features, some of the new things that Facebook has going on. And oh my goodness, that includes, look at what you're doing here. That's me. I'm coming back. I'm gonna do stuff, because we gotta do Instagram. Obviously, Facebook owns Instagram, and so there's so many cool things. Facebook now has this, I'll show you. I'm gonna show you all this stuff. Okay, hold on. Installations here at Facebook Canada, and this is Rebecca. I know your name from somewhere, obviously Argyle, but I know your name. Anyway, what is this? Where are you?
Yeah, so right now we're at the small businesses activation.
This is where I need to be. This is my area.
Yeah, and we're talking about how different Toronto small businesses have been able to connect with their community by using Facebook and Instagram. So I actually have a really cool small business over here. Thank you, Toronto. So I'll just bring you over here.
This is Neil.
Hey,
my name is Anika.
Nice to meet you.
I understand that you've had a world of a difference and some great positive things happen to your business because of Facebook. And you know, tell me how you use Facebook.
So I actually started curating photos of Toronto, and then I built that network into almost 100,000 followers between Thank You Toronto, Thank You Canada. I've been able to do charitable organizations, feed people through products that monetize their account, and have nearly 500,000 hashtags.
Wicked. Okay. Yeah, that's happening. Here with Christelle and Elizabeth, we're gonna go over to Elizabeth shortly, and you're at the, let me just fix my bra here, at the...
You're on Facebook here, and you're at the Boomerang Station, and if you take a look over here, we've got this hot thing.
Oh, please.
Throw some leaves, it's not autumn yet, but you know, she's ready. She's ready for it.
This is so cute. Place to
so
connect.
You can follow everything going on at Place TO Connect and see the cool stuff that's happening with Facebook and Instagram.
Yay! Do you use Boomerang a lot?
I do. I love Boomerang. It's a guilty pleasure.
Me
it's
too.
Just too much fun.
What is the key? Okay, maybe I ask Elizabeth. What's the key to a good Boomerang?
Just movement. Some kind of really exciting movement. You can do whatever you want, which is great, and you can play around with it and rewind it, whatever you want. Super fun.
Exactly. Rewind. Gotta use that one more too.
Thank you.
Also tonight we've got a number of members of the community here to join us. Ian Bear from Terra Blue Lavender Farm. He's probably the one.
Look at this. It's Beza and Betty. What's going on? How come you guys are at this event?
I don't know.
Why are you here? Like what brings you here?
Well, first of all, Facebook is really cool and I got this random invitation.
Yes.
So I had to invite my girl. And then I knew people like you would be here, so I had to come and check it out.
Like her are here.
You guys, she's like a mentor. I remember back in the day, I was at an internship.
Yes.
And I
from, I used to work at Super 24 on air, and now
fantastic.
I'm
like, how's that?
Yeah, so this is really a place to give you guys a chance to go on if you want a nice studio. And we just want to talk about some of the new features, live with chat with friends. This is one of our new features that we've rolled out
this
year.
Which is work, so also that allows you to bring somebody else
in,
right?
Yes.
I've never, I haven't actually tried that
you
yet.
You need to! It's awesome. And it's just a way to, you know, connect, and we want to bring people closer together. It's our new mission that we announced earlier this year, so we're excited to be here.
Love it. Love Facebook.
Do you have a bunch of resources and tools on how to use Facebook? Safety centers, tools.
Yes, it's just tools. Staying safe. Okay, what's this?
So, as an admin of your page,
this Oculus Rift, I like literally was panicking. I felt like I was gonna fall off a building. It was so cool.
I know, so real, like you're right there.
Like I was right. I've never experienced technology like that.
Oh, hey, Nicole's gonna do Alice. Can you dish? Can you say anything about season 2?
I cannot. Housewife secret.
But how has your life changed? Has it?
Yes. People run after me on the street.
Literally run after.